Hello friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you rice kheer, that is tandoorachi kheer. Okay, I've taken in between 750 ml milk, that is less than 1 liter, and I've taken half a cup sugar. Then I've taken soaked rice. This is basmati rice. Say 1 tablespoonful of basmati rice. I've soaked it for some time. Then I've taken this badam and dry fruits mix. Then I've taken kesar and zaifal. Okay. Now I'll be first adding this rice. Rice to the milk and let the milk boil and the rice is cooked in it. After that, I will be adding the sugar and all the other kesar and zaifal and badam. Okay, I'll let the rice cook for some time. Okay, now you have seen the I kept the milk on boil till the rice was getting cooked. I soaked the rice in water, so you can see the rice is cooked now. So you can see, you can feel it with your finger and see the rice is cooked. Okay, now I will add the sugar, then I will add all the badam and the masala, then a pinch of kesar, and then I forgot about the cardamom powder. That's a must. So the cardamom powder goes in. I also ground the nutmeg in it, and that's it. Just give it one more boil and your rice kheer is ready. It can be eaten with hot fried puris, wheat puri. Yummy. Okay. Okay, try this rice kheer at home. The kids just love it. I hope you enjoy this kheer. Bye.